Hi everyone. So in this video, I'll discuss about Bank Nifty. So Bank Nifty has corrected almost 2000 points from the high it showed around 3669. And now it is at a very, very crucial juncture, both from the price part and from the time part. First, I'll discuss about the price part. So 28500 to 28400 is a very important support for Bank Nifty. And if that is held, at least we should see a good support in 29202. And 29500. So now this is a very, very important zone, because you can see here these are supply zones, supply and demand zones which are drawn. You can see here like this is a probable zone where, you know, the risk to reward is not in the favor. The best shot, it might go down, it might break this level also, but yeah, if you are already holding shots, best is to book around this range and go long with a stop loss of around 28400, or best is 28380. And we can move forward, we can move up for the level of 29,000 and 29,202. Now on the time part, like I've been discussing about these ingresses, this is the easiest thing which I can explain, because they change every time. So if you can see here, Bank Nifty follow these ingresses, the high it made here, this was on an ingress. These lines are ingresses of Mercury, Venus and Mars. So it made a top here, it made a top from this top, it is just falling. Now again it is coming to this crucial juncture, and last time there were two ingresses, you know. So once the low of this red bar was broken, we had a very, very big fall. So yes, ingresses also suggest like we are near an important support zone. So best is to go short below 28,350 or this today's low. Tomorrow this low is not broken, then we can see a good rally around 29,200. And then we have this neural analysis also. Here also you can see here like it says like we are near a bottoming out level, and if these levels are held, then we go long. So again, this neural analysis I discussed for Nifty also, and there also it was working, and then below 11,550 is what the stop loss I gave. We cannot blindly trust these things, so you should always have a stop loss. At 11,550, we are down almost like 400 points from that. So that was a good shot. And after 2 days, that neural analysis also updated itself. So in short, as there is an expiry tomorrow, so 28,500 to 400 range, that 100 points range is a very, very important support. If this level is held, I expect a rally on upside, which could move all the way towards 29,200 to 29,500. So that's about it. Let's see how the market reacts for the next 3 days. Thank you.